up the stockings. We may be rushing things, but we can hardly wait now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, Fozzie, we're all in a hurry.
Guys, this is the best idea we've had in years. Christmas at my mother's farm.
Sounds great, Fozzie, but don't you think we should have called your mother to let her know we were coming?
Oh, how little you understand bears, Kermit. My mother loves surprises.
Good thing she's in for beauty.
Surprise, surprise! You see, I know what she is doing this very second. There she is, in the old farmhouse on the snowy hill. Nice and cozy, by a roaring fire. Oh, the Christmas decorations will be up, and Ma'll be in her rocking chair, knitting, and feeling just a little sad that she's all alone for the holidays.
Well, the plane leaves for California in 3 hours. Ho, ho, Christmas in Malibu. I'm going to lie on the beach and catch some rays. Waka, waka.
Oh, this is going to be such a surprise.
All out the holly, turn on the brightest string of lights we've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, his honey hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For we need a little music, need a little laughter, need a little singing, ringing through the rafters.
Everything. Here's the airline ticket, my suntan lotion. Come in.
Hello, is this Grizzly Farm?
Oh, you must be the renter. Come in, come in.
Yes, yes, I'm Doc. Are you my landlady? No, Sprocket, I didn't know I was renting from a bear.
Oh, mind your step. Be careful, there's an icy patch there. I'm just so glad there's someone going to be staying in the house while I'm gone.
Yes, well, Sprocket and I, he's my dog, Sprocket. We're certainly delighted to be renting the place. We've been wanting to spend a nice, quiet Christmas in the country.
You've come to the right place. Put your things in the bedroom at the top of the stairs. Now, who could that be?
Ta-da! Merry Christmas!
Son!
Mom! Ah! Oh, it's so good to see you.
Surprise!
No, the real surprise is I brought all my friends with me!
What?
Merry Christmas!
Oh, be careful of the icy patch!
Hey, aren't you glad to see us all?
Well, I should say.
Excuse me, Miss Bear. Remember me? I rented this place to have a nice, quiet Christmas.
Peace on earth! Give me presents!
Be careful, Sprocket. These could be from some foreign planet.
Actually, they're from television. I recognize Fozzie's weirdo friends.
Yeah, we're proud of it, too.
Why am I here?
Tell me, Sprocket, are these anything like these fraggles you keep telling me about?
Come on. Oh, Mom, I want you to meet someone. This is my boss, my friend, my inspiration, the one who gave me my big break in the show business, Kermit.
Oh, yeah, the lizard.
Frog, actually. Listen, Mrs. Bear, you know, I know there are an awful lot of us here.
Oh, and don't you worry about it. There's plenty of room for everybody.
Excuse me. You promised me a nice, quiet Christmas.
You think you're disappointed? I just took 3 months of surfing lessons for Zip.
Telephone! Telephone!
That's just animal.
Hello, give me
sure
presents.
You welcome me.
Oh, pig.
Hello? Piggy?
Kermit, my dear sir, it's you.
Yes, Piggy, it's me. Hey, listen, where are you? You were supposed to come up to the farmhouse with us.
Oh, I know, Kermit, but I forgot forgot about the teensy-weensy photo session I just scheduled.
Okay, now give me more over the shoulder, honey. Hold it.
Well, hurry up.
Do not worry so, my little green hunk.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Couldn't be nicer.
Thank you. My chauffeur, Jerome, is ready to whisk me away into your arms at the farmhouse.
Uh-huh. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
I must go now. I'm rather busy. Kermit, see you soon.
Okay, bye.
Kissy, kissy. Bye-bye.
Oh, now do that pouty thing.
Oh, yes.
Do that pouty thing. Oh, fabulous.
You'll find more bedrooms up the stairs.
But those are our bedrooms. We rented this place. Not more.
Fozzie, get that door.
Okay, Mom.
Up the stairs.
Swedish chef.
Lila, you.
Watch out for that icy patch there.
Yo, thing is burning. I've been on the gobbly turkey.
Oh, you mean you're here to cook the Christmas turkey for all of us?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go to the kitchen.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la. Now, where did my little chicky poo Camilla get to? Oh, I'll get it. Yes?
Oh, dear.
You're a turkey.
Of course.
Come on outside. We gotta talk.
And the chicken and the cookies.
Yeah, sure that there are rats and chickens here. We always have rats and chickens.
Listen, you're in the wrong place at the wrong time now. Take a walk, fly south for the winter, anything.
I was invited for Christmas by some guy who spoke Swedish.
Oh, brother.
Got a white chef's hat on. Sounds like a nice vacation.
Listen, that guy is a chef. Don't you realize it could be very dangerous for turkeys around here?
Not to worry. I'm a survivor. Now, where's my room?
If you're not careful, it'll be in the oven.
So long, bucko.
See you at dinner.
What seems to be the trouble, Fozzie?
Well, the chef is a little bit angry because of all the rats and chickens in his kitchen.
Well, how about we send him to his bedroom instead?
Oh, yeah, chicken and the ratty and the bunkska.
All right, let's go. Come on, head him out.
Okay.
Yeah,
good. Up to the bedroom. Up to the bedroom.
Yes, here we go, guys.
Another crisis solved.
Boy, there sure are a lot of us here.
Well, whole family is starting to come together.
We always come together at Christmas.
Yeah, life would just pass in a blur if it weren't for times like this. Hmm?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring.
Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun.
Now the jingle hop has begun.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Yeah.
Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time.
Ooh.
Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square.
Rah!
In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Away!
Jingle bell time is the swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Mix and mingle in a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock.
Oh, that's gonna be a terrific Christmas tree. Just bring it inside, guys. Thanks.
Yo, Fozzie, I finally made it.
Hey, Ralph, welcome. Are you late?
Yeah, I've been chasing the truck all the way, and boy, am I exhausted.
Oh, I get truck exhaust. That's funny.
Yeah, that's a dog joke.
Oh, go inside and tell Mom that.
Gotcha.
Yeah, she loves canine humor.
Okay, boys, put it over there in the corner. Ah, Doc, let's get this holly up here.
Oh, Mrs. Bear, I've been chasing the truck, and boy, whoop!
Oh, my, I guess Fozzie didn't tell you about the icy patch.
Yeah, I guess he didn't. Anyhow, my name's Ralph the dog. I come for the holidays.
More people?
I'll go out and see if there's a spare pillow in the kennel.
Woof, woof! Yeah, bark, bark!
Don't you just hate it when you can't speak the language?
Just what I was looking for. Look at this little beauty. Whoa, boy, is this piano out of tune. I love out of tune pianos.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ring, jingling, jingling. Out here it's lovely weather for a bear and a snowman like you.
Out here the snow is falling and friends are calling.
Yoo-hoo!
Ah, come on, it's lovely weather for a bear and a snowman like you.
Hey, that's pretty good harmony for a snowman.
Actually, I'm a snowman.
What's a snowman?
Nothing's a snowman. What's a snow with you?
There's a Christmas party at the home of Fozzie Bear.
It'll be a perfect party with my friends all there.
We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop, 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 pop.
But seriously, Fozzie, what do you think of the weather we're having?
It's so cold.
How cold is it?
It's so cold that when I opened my refrigerator this morning, there was a polar bear inside trying to keep warm.
But it's always cold at Christmas.
Ah, Christmas. Time for Santa Claus and his eight prancing reindeer.
That's reindeer.
No, that's snow, darling.
Ah! Out here the snow is falling and friends are calling you.
Yeah.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a Christmas together with you.
Stay right where you are.
Kermit! Kermit!
Kermit, where are you?
In the kitchen, Fozzie.
Oh, I got some wonderful news. Oh, Kermit, Kermit, Kermit. Let me tell you about this new act I found. I listened to this.
I'm listening.
I was outside building a snowman.
Just a second.
And, Kermit, wait. Kermit, see.
Hello, Emily Bear's resident. Aww. This is Kermit the Frog. Oh, hi, Piggy.
Sure you know well, Kermit. I just wanted to tell you I have an itsy bit of Christmas shopping to do before I come out to the farmhouse.
But, Piggy, tonight's Christmas Eve.
Not never you fear, dear. I shall be there soon. Ta-ta. Ooh, green fuzzy flipper slippers. Oh, divine. Have them gift wrapped.
Kermit, not. Can I tell you about my new act?
I'm all ears. What can that be?
What do you mean he's all ears? Frogs don't even have ears.
This is my dog, Sprocket. He is not a Christmas turkey.
Dismay a gobble gobble fifernies.
I don't care if the turkey says the dog is a turkey. The dog is not the turkey. The turkey's the turkey. You turkey. Come on, Sprocket.
Dismay a gobble gobble goofy woofy.
This is starting to be fun. Whoa, speaking of fun, hey, Mom, how you doing?
Hey, Kermit, look what I have. It's home movies. I found this old film in the closet. It's the very first Christmas the Muppets ever spent together.
Ooh. Great, I haven't seen that film in years. Turn off the lights and roll the film.
It's Miss Ham Hocks when she was just a little sausage roll.
Hocks is coming to town.
Ah, there's nothing I'll left and Jack Ned's wife.
You were still in diapers in those days.
Ma.
Hocks is coming to town.
Oh, look, there's Ralph when he was a wee puppy.
Not so wee. I was paper trained.
Bad or good, don't be good for goodness sake.
Oh, what a handsome little devil I was.
You better not cry. You better not fall. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, animal.
Oh,
Some things never change.
Oh, that was fun. Even weirdos are cute when they're babies.
I knew you'd learn to love us.
I didn't say that.
What's that?
I tell you, Chicken Little, you're my kind of poultry.
Camilla, what's going on here?
Ooh, you got some drumsticks there, my fine feathered mama.
But Camilla's my girlfriend.
You gotta be kidding. You're not even a bird.
Well, nobody's perfect.
Come on, Henny Penny. Let's me and you go out to the farmyard for a little friendly scratching and squawking.
Cut. That does it. Let me at him. I'm gonna rip off his waddle.
You and what other nerds?
Come on, put up your wings, turkey toes.
Why, you're pulling my leg, hose nose.
Well, I'll be pulling your wishbone, cranberry breath.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Mark! What do I hear?
You hear me about to make some turkey hash.
Listen. Me thinks me hears carolers.
Here we come, a-caroling among the leaves so green. Here we come, a-wandering so fair to be seen. Love and joy come to you, and to you glad tidings too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year.
It's the Sesame Street gang.
Merry Christmas from Sesame Street.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
La 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 la.
Tis the season to be jolly.
La 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 la.
Don we now our gay apparel.
La 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 la.
Troll the ancient Yuletide carol.
La 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 la.
Okay, Ernie, you're next.
See the blazing Yule before us.
La 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 la.
Strike the harp and join the chorus.
La 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 la.
I will not sing this song.
La 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 la.
While I count the Yuletide treasure.
La 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 la.
Your turn, hairy monster.
Pass the way the old year passes.
La 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 la.
Lads and lasses,
la 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 la,
sing ye joyous all together,
la 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 la. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. It's the season to be jolly.
It's nice to have everyone here. You can feel the peace of the holiday season.
He went, Whoa! Watch out!
Well, Doc, you know what this means?
Sprocket and I will have to give up our hammock in the attic, right?
Either that or Bill Bunkbed's in the broom closet.
Sprocket, go get me a hammer, will you?
Oh, hi there. Hey, we're Ernie and Bert.
Yeah. Well, hi there yourself. I'm Doc.
Oh, did you know that Doc starts with the letter D?
Why... Yes.
Yes. Yes starts with the letter Y.
Yeah.
True.
And true starts with the letter D.
Hey, what is this?
Where we come from, this is small talk.
Whatever you say. Well, it's nice to meet you, but I've got to go and build some bunk beds.
Bunk beds. C words.
Ah. Hey. No, you got me wrong. I'm a dairy cow.
No, do best birdie.
Hey, okay, I'm a birdie, I'm a seagull, all right?
No, gobbler.
Okay, all right, I admit it, the jig is up. Here I am, the Christmas turkey.
Eat Polska snoo.
Ow, hey, watch it there, will you? Yeah, I recognize it now. This is the traditional fitting, right? To see if the roasting pan is big enough for the nice fat bird.
Yeah. Gobbler, gobbler, torky, fitsky, witsky.
Of course, before we go any further, there is one thing I think you should see.
New Miss Christmas, gobbler, gobbler, snooze.
If you think I'm a nice fat bird, look at this!
The gobbler, gobbler, humongo.
Ain't it the truth?
Hey, everyone, quiet down. There's a bulletin on TV.
And now for this news flash. The worst blizzard in 50 years is approaching us at a great rate. The Weather Service reports that barometers are falling sharply. Oh, no!
He's right. Look at the snow.
One snowflake, two snowflakes, three snowflakes.
Miss Piggy's out there in that storm.
Five, six...
The huge canary sleeps in the attic with the cookie eater.
Checked.
The blue monster said he'd sleep in the bathtub.
Checked.
And Ernie and Bert will bunk out with a lizard here.
Frog. Kermit the Frog.
What about Oscar?
No, I'll be nicely miserable in my trash can here.
Hey, maybe I could bunk out here with you.
I never had a rat in my trash can before. That might be nice.
Hey, everybody, look what I've got. Christmas cookies.
Cookies! Oh, thank you.
Who was that strange blue creature?
That my kind of fella.
Hey, everybody, it's time to rehearse our Sesame Street pageant. It's called Was the Night Before Christmas. Come on out, Bert.
I won't.
Come on, Bert.
Hi, please don't make me.
Oh, Bert, listen, everybody's waiting.
Ernie, why must you always humiliate me?
Come on, Bert. Somebody has to play Mama, and you lost the toss.
All right, well, just get it over with.
Okay. Twas the Night Before Christmas by Clement Moore. Hit it, Rolf. Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Cue the mouse!
I'm here! I'm here! The mouse is here!
What's a ball for?
Oh, so you can see that I am not stirring. Note how the hand never touches the spoon. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you, puppet! Thank you!
Oh, aren't they adorable?
Let's see, now where was
hey, don't encourage
not
them.
Not even a mouse. Huh. Mama in her kerchief. That's you, Bert.
I know.
And I and my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. Went out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Open a curtain!
Monsters? Is reindeer? This is crazy. And where's Santa Claus?
Oh, don't worry, Bert. We're getting to him. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick.
Hello!
There's nothing sacred.
Now, wait a minute. Now, who let the two-headed monster be Santa Claus?
Yeah, but Bertie said he'd never been in a play before. I mean, they said it. Both of them said it.
Just go to the big finish, will you, please?
Okay, but I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight.
Merry Christmas to all, and goodbye and good night.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
But have you folks seen the weather? There's a real storm out there.
Oh, Lordy, I haven't seen a sky like that since a blizzard of 41. I tell you, Mr. Lizard, it's a good thing all your friends are safe and warm inside the farmhouse.
Yeah, but all my friends are not safe and warm.
Sorry to hear that. It's cold enough out there to freeze your Winnebago.
Hello?
Hello, Kermit. I finished my shopping. Unfortunately, Jerome got the limo stuck in the snowbank. So I'll just have to catch a taxi to the farmhouse.
Listen, Piggy, there's a terrible storm outside, and I really think it's too dangerous to travel. So why don't you wait for the storm to end before you join us?
Nonsense! And miss my Christmas Eve with Boo? It's just a little bit of snow. See you soon. Bye-bye. No! Taxi!
I'm sure Miss Piggy will be all right.
Kermit? Kermit, you look worried. I know exactly what you need. Comedy!
What?
Yeah, come on. Now's the time for you to meet my new partner.
Well, who's your new partner?
A snowman.
The heck you say?
Yeah. Come on outside. We'll do our act for you.
Outside? Fozzie, it's too cold to go outside.
It's not cold.
It is cold.
It's not cold.
Can I come in and warm up?
Okay, so it's cold.
I'm Kermit the Frog. You must be Fozzie's new partner.
I'll say, we're terrific.
Yeah. Come on. You are coming in a snowman, but you are going out a star. Hey, everybody. Would you like to see our new act?
We'd love to see your act.
In fact, we'd hate to miss your act.
In fact, we'd love to hate your act.
Oh! Statler, Waldorf, where'd you guys come from?
They're friends of mine, Fozzie. They come visit me every Christmas.
My mother is friends with you guys?
These two comics are made for each other. The snowman is ice cold and the bear's not so hot.
Oh, oh please.
After all, there's no business like snow business.
Come on, ignore him. Snowman, do a straight line. Here we go.
Okay. Hey, Fozzie.
Yes, Mr. Snowman.
Did you hear about the church that burned down?
Holy smoke! Oh!
That was our best joke.
Oh, that does it, Fozzie. Forget the act. I'm starting to melt. It's too hot in here.
Well, you know what they say.
If you can't stand the heat, get out of the farmhouse.
Come on, feel the okay in the back porch.
Boy, that storm is really getting worse.
Yeah, I hope Miss Piggy is okay.
There is one worried frog.
Aha, that's Wong. One worried frog.
He's not the only one. That's two worried frogs.
Search me for small talk, I think. Hey, I better go out and get some firewood.
Hi there. Did you wish to talk to me about something, Mr. Crookshirt?
Oh, yeah. Hunger's good.
Gee, nice kitchen. Hey, are you going to have cranberry sauce and mashed potatoes?
Yuck, and spring and burn.
Boy, I just want to hear about the whole meal here.
Oh, young and spring.
But first, I want to give this little present to you.
Yeah, but who?
It's chocolate-covered birdseed. I made it myself. I wanted to give it to you because, well, I know that you're from Sweden, and it must be hard for you because you're away from your family and loved ones during the holidays. At Christmas, there are places and people and things that become very, very special. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Gringo smirt, don't come here. And spling on ye bar Eskimos.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe.
Ye gong glirk gong smirnik.
Though it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you. Now then, Mr. Cook, tell me exactly what are you going to fix for Christmas dinner?
Scraper wheat on Cranon Butchers.
Shredded wheat and cranberry sauce, yeah. My absolute favorite.
Yeah.
Ooh, going to be lots of snow for me to shovel tomorrow.
It's getting worse and worse out there.
Aren't you glad you're in here all warm and toasty?
I just wish Miss Piggy were.
Okay, when I yell three, get it! One, two, three!
You're really worried about your friend, aren't you, Kermit?
Yeah, a little.
I'll tell you what. I'll go out looking for her.
Really? But you've never even met Miss Piggy.
Well, we never met any of you on a little while ago, and now we're friends.
Oh.
You see, Sprocky and I were going to spend Christmas alone, but this is better. Now, what's your friend look like?
She's a pig.
Well, up to a short while ago, I would have thought that strange. I'll give it a try.
Gee, thanks, Doc.
You'll be sorry. It's cold enough to freeze your Winnebago. Ah!
What a sweet guy.
Uncle Kermit!
Robin? Where are you?
In the cellar.
What are you doing down there?
I made a discovery.
Oh, yeah? Well, what are you talking about?
You remember telling me about fraggle holes?
Yeah, so?
And how if I ever found one, that we could go into Fraggle Rock and maybe meet some fraggles?
So?
Is that one?
Ooh, look at that. Well, it certainly looks like one. You never know where you're going to find these things.
Can we go in, Uncle Kermit?
Well, maybe just a little ways. See if we can meet anyone. Watch your step, Robin.
Gee, it's kind of scary.
These are beautiful caves.
Ooh. Hey, Uncle Kermit, wait up.
Huh? Okay.
Do you think this is really Fraggle Rock?
Well, I don't know, but if I were a Fraggle, I think this is the kind of place I'd hang out. Wait a second. I thought I heard something. Guess not. Well, anyhow. Ah! Hi there.
Hi yourself.
You're Fraggle.
I'll say.
But you're not.
I'll say.
No, I'm Kermit. This is Robin. We're frogs.
What's a frog?
They're frogs.
I'll say.
Don't touch them. Frogs are probably noted germ carriers.
Well, actually, we just came down here to wish you all a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Nice.
What's Christmas?
Yeah.
Oh, don't you have Christmas?
No.
Well, that's when you gather together with the people you love, and you wish each other peace on Earth.
Oh! We have a time like that.
Yes, we do. As a matter of fact, we're celebrating it right now. You see, we give each other little presents. I'm giving Boober this nice yellow pebble.
And I gave Mookie that pebble last year.
And I gave it to Red the year before that.
And I gave it to you, Wembley, the year before that.
That pebble's been a gift 37 times.
37 times?
Yeah. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Pass it on when it's nice and bright. And it brings delight. Let your heart choose right. Gotta pass it on when it feels real good. Like a feeling should when it's understood. Gotta pass it on
when you're giving love away. Love will come again to stay. What you give is what you gain when you pass it on. When I give a gift to you, I know you're gonna give it too. That's why giving's what we do as we pass it on.
Pass it on, pass it on,
pass it on,
wish upon all the good things that you do. Pass it on,
pass it on,
when it's gone, it will bring good luck to you. When you're giving love away, love will come again to stay. What you give is what you gain when you pass it on. When I give a gift to you, I know you're gonna give it too. That's why giving's what we do as we pass it on. Pass it on!
And that's the way Fraggle presents work. I love it.
Oh, Boober, I almost forgot. I want you to have this pebble. Here.
Wow.
Thank you, Mokey.
Hey, listen, Fraggle, this has all been great, but we gotta be going.
Oh, what a shame.
I'll say.
No, wait. Robin, before you go, I'd like you to have this pebble.
Wow.
Gee, well, Merry Christmas, Fraggles.
Merry Christmas, Rob.
Bye. Oh, gosh, that was fun.
Yeah, well, it's nice to be with friends at Christmas.
Kermit, we hear shouting outside. It could be Miss Piggy.
Oh, let's go.
Anyone see her out there?
Well, at least the storm has eased up a bit.
Chef, why don't you make some hot soup? And Mrs. Bear, would you put some extra blankets on a bed?
Wait a minute, there she is.
What?
Yeah, and she don't look bad.
Poor pig.
Thank you.
to explain this, Kermit, but I was searching through the snow and suddenly there was Miss Piggy with this costume for me.
You don't have to explain, Doc. If there's one thing Piggy knows, it's how to make an entrance.
Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. Just no matter how far away you roam.
Far away you roam.
When you pine for the sunshine of the friendly days. For the holidays you can't be home, sweet home.
I'd like to welcome you all here. You are all here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Because I'm afraid we're running out of room. Two of you will have to sleep hung on hangers on a hook on the wall.
What a fabulous idea!
Love hanger!
That's the only way animal ever sleeps, man.
See, Mom, I told you it'd be easy.
They're weirdos, Fozzie.
Yeah?
But they're nice weirdos.
Yeah. Well, everybody, it's Christmas Eve and the tree is trimmed, so it's time for our annual carol sing. Take it, Rolf.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
May the calendar keep ringing. Happy holidays to you.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
May the merry bells keep ringing. May your every wish come true.
Ding dong merrily on high. In heaven the bells are ringing. Ding dong verily the sky is riven with angels singing.
Whoa.
Go see, eh?
Yeah!
I saw three ships come sailing in
on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day.
I saw three ships come sailing in
on Christmas Day in the morning. And what was in those ships all three on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day? And what was in those ships all three on Christmas Day in the morning?
Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen when the snow lay round about. Deep and crisp and even.
Brightly shone the moon at night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel.
The holly and the ivy, when they are both full grown,
of all the trees that are in the wood, the holly bears the crown.
For the rising of the sun, and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry lark, is we singing in the choir.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me.
You'll have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree.
Happy holiday!
Happy holiday!
Happy holiday!
Happy holiday!
Happy holiday.
May the calendar keep ringing. Happy holiday!
Thank you.
of your faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Piggy?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. All will be together.
If the fates allow,
hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Joyous voices, sweet and clear, sing the sad of heart to cheer.
Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing. Ding dong, ding dong, Christmas bells are ringing.
Caroling, caroling near and far. Following, following yonder star.
Mark you well the song we sing, glad some tidings now we bring.
Christmas bells are ringing.
I heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play.
And wild and sweet, the words repeat, of peace on earth, goodwill to men.
It's in every one of us to be wise. Find your heart, open up both your eyes. We can all know everything without
together at Christmas.
Some things change with passing years. Gladness, feelings stay.
So Santa can bring him a present.
Oh, Mom, this is embarrassing. I mean, I'm not a cub anymore. I'm a grown bear.
Oh, well, I'll take it down.
Oh, no, I didn't say that.
You know, Miss Piggy, I think it's time I gave you your present.
Oh, really? Oh, tell me, what is it? What is it? What is it?
Well, your present is... a mink.
Ah, a mink!
Hey, Mink.
I've always wanted it. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Maureen?
Hi, I'm Maureen the Mink.
What?
She said, hi, I'm Maureen the Mink.
I heard her. Hmm. This is the Mink? My Mink?
Of course.
Oh, Miss Piggy, I've seen everything you've done. I'm your biggest fan. I worship the ground you walk on.
What a wonderful present!
Speaking of presents, Grover, I'd like you to have this Fraggle Pebble.
This Fraggle Pebble here is for me? Oh, I just love Christmas!
Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, everyone!
We wish you a Merry Christmas! We wish you a Merry Christmas!
Well, they certainly seem to be having a good time out there, Sprocket. Yeah, I like it when they have a good time. But I tell you what, somebody's got to do something about these dishes, Sprocket. Come on, I'll wash and you dry, okay?
Look
up, dear.
Uh-oh. Mistletoe.
Merry Christmas, Kermit.
Merry Christmas, Piggy.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
I'm Dr. Timothy Johnson. Later on Nightline, it's a controversy about life and death. Do you keep a doomed baby alive so its organs can be used to save the lives of others?
Stay tuned for Julie Andrews and the Sound of Christmas next, followed by Truman Capote's Emmy-winning classic, A Christmas Memory, starring Geraldine Page.